All right, wrapping up this week's face-off, we have the final game of the weekend, Saturday night at 7:30 p.m. Eastern. We've got the Philadelphia Wings versus the Rochester Knighthawks. And I'm really excited for this game. It's the first game of the season for the Knighthawks and first away game for the Philadelphia Wings. So, Producer Rich, give us our segment. Ooh. All right. Versus. All right, so versus, we each pick one player who we think is going to stand out for the team we think is going to win. So I'm going to go with Philadelphia Wings, Trevor Baptiste, because I was so impressed with his, he won 25 out of 37 faceoffs against the Buffalo Bandits in their first week playing. They're coming off a bye week, and I'm really, really excited to see what he can do. And this Wings team has so much young talent, and I think that they're going to come out strong against the Knighthawks. I also should mention Josh Currier is going to be playing his former teammates.
This is true.
Pretty interested to see what happens with that and how that goes.
And I'm interested to see if Trevor Baptiste has both front
teeth. Oh, right. He chipped his tooth last game.
I am interested. I mean,
we'll see
how that dental work went. But looking at the Rochester Knighthawks, and I just have to start off by saying they tweeted at Buffalo with a lot of shade. We talked about this before. Kind of questioning their defense.
It was shady.
I'm going to go with, on the defensive side, because they better bring it after that tweet, Graham Hossick. They have a very talented defensive unit with Rookie of the Year Jake Withers back there, but I think Graham is the player that really anchors their defense and helps them out, especially losing Matt Vincent Nett. They're going to need that leadership without him behind them, and I think Graham is going to be the player that, he's a very good defender, very good, and he is going to help them to stay organized, stay disciplined, and keep the Wings from scoring. So I'm going with Graham Hossick, and again, Knighthawks, you better bring it defensively. All right, well, five games this weekend, all starting off Friday night at 7:30 Eastern time. Make sure you watch every single one of them, yes, all five of them, on BR Live. We'll see you next time.